video is a quick tutorial about how to block someone on your Facebook account. So without any lengthy introductions, let's get started. Open your Facebook app, go to the top right hand side, and from the menu select setting. From the setting, go to the account setting, and in the account setting, select the blocking. And in the blocking, as you can read here, that anyone you would block would not be able to see your timeline, would not be able to tag you or invite you for the events or in his groups, or start a conversation with you or send you a friend request. So click this plus sign, add to block list, and type the email address of the person you want to block, and then just press the enter key. So once you do that, the name of that person would appear here in the block list. And that's how you can block someone on your Facebook account. And just in case you want to unblock that person, just select his name from this list and press delete. So in this video, I have shown you how to block someone on the Facebook account.
Thank you for watching till the end. If you want to watch more how-to videos on Windows, Android and websites, etc., then consider subscribing to Digital World. Hit the bell icon, and you won't miss anything. Here are the suggested videos from our channel you may like to check out.